For 2 weeks, Kyle's been living with pain. Like slammed the car door on his index finger, and now it points in the wrong direction sort of pain.
Why doesn't he just go?
Because to Kyle, a broken finger is less painful than the pain of a broken finger.
Yeah, you got him out of the head!
With online scheduling and markets welcome. There you go, Kyle. Let your finger point the way. Health.org/urgentcare.
Thank you.
Batwoman is about to begin.
Trust me, this is not the story I intended to be telling. This is a real story.
It all starts tonight.